is that huge thing? Is the last boss already appearing? We didn't get blown to the end of the game or something, did we?
I don't know who or what that thing is either, but it's the one responsible for turning this city and the entire world into a wasteland.
Is this the one behind all these weird cracks and rifts we've been seeing everywhere?
Right. And it doesn't just destroy cities. It destroys the earth and sky as well.
You're going to try and fight that?
That's exactly right. I've been fighting with it for a long time.
Something that giant is just too much. Please, Neptune, tell her to back down.
Alrighty. Now I'm getting all fired up, too.
Huh?
Our opponent's bigger than a skyscraper? That's perfect! In fact, bring it on!
Neptune!
Neptunior, I'm the pro tag! There's no way I'll lose!
I appreciate the gesture, Neptune, but this fight is mine and mine alone.
It's useless to try and stop me. I staunchly refuse to listen to people all the time. I do what I want, and I want to help.
Please be reasonable, you two! If you think about it sensibly, there's no way you could win against something that gigantic!
Sorry to interject, but as a CPU, it's my sworn duty to deliver justice upon the one responsible for ruining this city.
Huh? Hang on a sec. Did you just say you're a CPU?
Oh yeah, I guess I hadn't mentioned that yet. Well, that doesn't really matter right now. This place is about to become a battlefield. If you're not prepared to get your hands dirty, then run. Far away.
Uzume, let's get out of here together. I'm sure we can devise a strategy to defeat it that doesn't involve battling it head-on, so...
No can do. A pack of monsters like the ones we just fought are advancing along with that giant. I gotta stop him here, no matter what. I need to create a window for the others to escape.
That giant thing looks terrible enough, but a pack of monsters too? Also, what... others?
Well then, with courage like that, I'm even more pumped to help you out, Uzume. Let's get ready to rumble!
You girls aren't ready for a fight like this, and you're just gonna hold me back. Like I said, just hurry up and get out of here already.
I don't wanna.
Run away!
No. If I ran away now, who's gonna be here to help you? I'm not leaving you here to die. We're doing this together.
Hmm?
Besides, even if we really can't hold our own, we can at least buy you some more time.
Neptune... Okay, you're right. Neptune, if you're going to fight, then I will too.
Ugh, what freaking ever! You two are so dense. Fine then. Listen, if we're gonna be fighting this thing together, then know this. We fight to win.
Nep, yeah!
Then, at the very least, why don't we find a place where we can heal your wounds? From the looks of things, that giant won't head here immediately. We have some time. It's better to challenge it when we're at our best.
You're... not wrong. My base is close by, so let's head there.
Let's try going here.
You've got some guts to fight me!
What should I do?
Yay! I've been waiting!
I'm a force of fury! You're so damn lame! Alright, defeated! Next!
It's my turn! There! I'm sorry! Yay, we've won!
I choose you! Choose you! Alright, so what's the game plan, Uzume?
So, basically, a horde of monsters will approach the city before the giant does. We gotta get rid of the horde first.
Gotcha. So all we gotta do is defeat any monsters that come here, right? Sounds simple enough.
Right on. I'm counting on you, Nepsy.
Nepsy?
Nep whatever's too hard to pronounce. You're Nepsy now.
And there it is. The usual and expected pattern of people I've just met being unable to pronounce my name. But it's a totally fresh and adorable nickname, so I'm pumped.
By the way, you'll be Gearsy.
Gearsy?
Well, you can't both be called Nepsy, right? You'll be Gearsy.
Gearsy. Gearsy, huh? This might be the first time I've been given such a cute nickname.
Welcome to the club, Nepgear.
Well then, looks like the first wave is approaching. Come on, you two, let's get fired up!
Check out the guns on this guy!
What should I do?
Ha!
Quick strike!
I'll nep you all up!
My turn!
You.
I'm not letting you out of this alive!
What?
Ah!
How dare you!
It's my turn!
What should I do?
How dare you!
Ouch!
My turn!
What?
Brave your birth!
Yeah!
Sorry, but there's no way I can lose!
Phew! I think we've taken care of all the monsters in the area.
No, we've only endured the first wave. Here comes the second.
It's a lot larger than the ones we just fought.
Ha! You bastard! Of course you would be here!
What? Uzume, are you acquainted with this monster?
Oh, we're much more than acquaintances by now. We've faced each other so many times, we're practically a pair of rotten best friends! Whenever I have an opportunity to challenge the giant, this asshole just loves to get in the way. I can't count how many times he stopped me. Hey, you mutt! This ends today! Right here, right now!
That's a share crystal?
Today, this is going to end differently, because I brought some friends with me who'd love to see you meet your end, along with that stupid giant! Share crystal, transform!
Transformation complete!
Who are you?
Thank you.
girls asking who I am. It's me, Uzume. Uzume. Let's do our best together, you two. It's Uzume's turn. I'll go full power. There!
What?
I'll be serious.
Ha! What?
I've been waiting. I'm gonna beat you up.
What?
No!
It's my turn. Yes!
What?
So tired.
Here I go.
No need to thank us. We're friends now. I'd go to bat for you any day of the week.
She's right. We're friends now. So, what's your name, CPU Uzume?
It's Orange Heart. That's so cool. I was really surprised by your transformation, Uzume. I thought you'd get even more aggressive in HDD form, but you're completely the opposite. I can't get over it. It's so crazy.
Huh? Nepsy, why do you know about CPUs?
Oh, duh, that's right. There was so much going on, I forgot to tell you we're both CPUs, too.
What? Like, for real? Don't play with me, Nepsy.
Cross my heart. I am Purple Heart, the patron CPU of Planetoon, able to leap giant Dagoos in a single bound. I can even calm crying children. Except... I kinda have no shares here, so it's not like I could transform and just show you.
So, you're a CPU too, Kiersey?
Yes, I am. Although, technically, I'm a CPU candidate.
Wow, this is crazy! Never in a million years would I have imagined I'd run into CPUs in a desolate place like this! So cool!
Oh, believe me, we're just as surprised. But I'm sure this is fate.
You're totally right!
Ran out of time!
Ran out of time? Oh, right! It looked like you were using a share crystal to transform. What the goodness? It's still alive?
Damn it! You're a resilient bastard, aren't you? Do you want another beating, you idiot?
Shoot! Any more of this is gonna be tough, even for me! But if it still wants a fight, then we'll keep going till the very end!
It... ran away?
Ha! It's running away because of my intimidating strength! Yeah, ha! Keep on walking, tough guy!
Neptune, I think it's just leaving because of its heavy lacerations. It's just hurt.
I'm not satisfied that I couldn't finish it off, but now I can finally take on that giant!
Wait just a second, Uzume! How can you be thinking of fighting that giant thing with those injuries?
What's the matter, Nepsy? What happened to, we'll keep going till the very end?
You know that's not what I mean. All I'm saying is you might not make it if you try fighting with those wounds. Incoming!
As surprise attack? How cowardly! Let's return the favor twofold, girls! It's our turn to debut!
Ouch!
Are you okay, Uzume? Did you get hurt from that explosion just now?
You kidding? It takes more than that to take me down. Let's focus on how we can kill this thing. Oh crap! Did everyone get out okay? It's me. What's your status? Have they all been evacuated?
Uzume, we've just finished. We're in the next town over.
Oh good. We just made it.
Yes. They're safe now. Thanks to you, Uzume.
Then I can fight without reservations. Thanks for the update. Seems like everyone was able to escape safely. It's all because of you two. Thank you.
Of course. But don't you think it's time we escape as well?
Escape? I've been waiting so long for another chance at this giant. You just want to waste it?
Ah!
Watch out!
Huh?
Phew! Just dodged it by the skin of our hairs.
Neptune! Uzume! Are you both alright?
We're fine. I mean, it was too close for comfort, but it looks like we're okay.
Yeah, thanks to you, Nepsy.
Dang it, Uzume. You really think it's a good idea to fight this thing when you're all beat up?
Of course I do.
It's too risky. Let's get out of here while we still can.
Shut the hell up! I haven't had a shot like this in so damn long, and I don't expect you to get it, but I'm gonna fight. If you wanna leave, then just go.
What are you saying? There's no way you can hold your own with that thing when you're so beat up.
No. I can do this. I'm gonna fight even if the flesh is falling off my bones. Besides, I won't lose in a fight even if I die. Even if I have to go down with it, huh?
Yeah!
Ouch! What the hell are you doing?
You can't do it alone, Uzume. Drop the tough girl act and live to fight another day. You know, they say where there's life, there's rope.
Rope?
I think she meant to say hope.
Yeah, that's the word. Hope. All the good little monsters were able to escape. Isn't that good enough for now? You don't need to push yourself, pal. Anyway, that's how it's gonna be. Nepgear, give me a hand here.
Okay!
Whoa, hey! Let me go, you jerks! You can't just pick me up like this! Put me down!
Got a good grip on her, Nep Jr.? Let's blow this pineapple stand.
Hey! Listen to me, damn it!
Phew. I think this is probably far enough. Doesn't look like we were followed either.
You idiots! Getting in the way like that? How could you? You two know a CPU's sworn duty is to protect her people, and how could...
Hey, Uzume. You're alive. A CPU also kinda needs to be alive to keep doing her job, you know?
Yeah, I know. I guess I should be thankful, so... Thank you.
No need. I'm just glad you're here.
Is there any place we could rest? We've all taken quite a beating, and we need to find a place to tend to Uzume's injuries.
Yeah, let's head back to my base. Even now, it's out of the way of danger, and I have a lot of supplies we could use.
Can't we just hang out here?
Goodness! Something appeared?
My turn.
Did you meet me?
Yeah.
Later. Woohoo! I choose you.
All right, I'm ready anytime.
Oh, I'm a force of fury! You're 10 years too early!
Did I get hit?
I'm sorry! What should I do? Check! It's all over! Woohoo! Can't we just hang out here? tired.
Thank you.